I've been betraying my thoughts and my caution, silently praying that someone can stop.